good.
It's funny when I realize you're this. Like, what are you doing in that?
Don't wear yourself out for the rig.
That's great. Thank you.
But you start now. Now's when you, if you didn't have the race, I'd say keep going for another half hour, and then you'll be paddling smooth, right. And you won't be choppy.
Yeah.
And then there's concepts that you can introduce that would help you maintain your balance, like a low bridge.